A crash in Bee County over the weekend left a man trapped in his vehicle as it caught fire. Troopers say 28-year-old Ricardo Gomez was killed just after midnight Sunday when he left his lane and ran into a concrete barrier along FM 1465. The car then rolled onto the grassy median where it caught fire. Gomez was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause of the wreck is under investigation tonight.